there are a couple of people that have to be introduced that are not in your program. The first gentleman that was supposed to be playing the duo had a slight health issue, so he couldn't play John Miller. So called a wonderful friend from Sarasota, Florida, who's the principal bassoon in the Sarasota Orchestra. And this is Fernando Traba. Fernando is originally from Mexico City and did his studying here at Juilliard and has played in major orchestras in Mexico and in Spain and the United States. As a wonderful bassoonist. And on the podium is a good friend from many years ago, Henry Charles Smith. Henry was the resident conductor of the Minnesota Orchestra in Minneapolis, St. Paul for 19 years. He started his career as the solo trombonist in the Philadelphia Orchestra under Eugene Ormandy. Then conducting bug got him and spent the rest of his life conducting orchestras and choirs and what. So the piece we're playing, the Dieter, the Christian Dieter, probably not a familiar household name. I'd never heard of the composer myself until John Miller actually introduced me to it. Dieter was born 1 year after Mozart, 1757, so they were contemporaries the whole way through. He outlived Mozart by about 20 years, though, because he died in 1822. And he was a violinist, a violist, and a bassoon player. He wrote symphonies, operas, concertos. There's a violin concerto, a piano concerto, concerto for two oboes. He wrote two different concertos for bassoons. So we're playing the number one, the concerto for two bassoons by Christian Dieter.